A third Winter Party Festival attendee has died from coronavirus. Thom Carr and his husband went to the annual party in March. They both contracted COVID-19 there. While Carr's husband was recovering, Carr, a 67-year-old diabetic, started to deteriorate. He was taken to the hospital about 3 weeks ago and died yesterday. The Winter Party drew thousands of Americans to Miami Beach. At least 38 partygoers tested positive, and three, including Carr, died.